We back. We now need to go meet with Jackie. I have everything. Yeah, sure. Okay, let's go. Just don't spend that and let's go. Meet up with Jackie. Damn. Okay.
Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. You could even call me a collector. Later,
please. And that's not creepy at all. Okay, let's go. I guess this one because it has marker on, but sure. Damn, a lot of guns. A lot of pistols. I wanna see high end, like shotguns or stuff like that. Yeah, a sniper.
Thanks a lot.
I skipped something I shouldn't skip. But sure. Okay, yeah, let's go. Because I'm still alive over. Weird. Okay, now we have to go down. I'm guessing to the entrance. Yes. This view is amazing. Rooftops. Oh, we are actually in the sky, goddamn. PCs can eventually see what paint your bad cam, clicks, fix contacts work, UN approach your cave creation, figures decent intermediate DRs will inform you about local gigs available. Nice, good to know. Yes. Such a beautiful place. Okay, now talk to.
Man, hey. The hour. Jeez,
what's up?
Took you long enough.
Sorry.
Just waited. Sit down. Let me finish this, then we can drop in on Senor Victor.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. I remember him right. Just had a
probably both, because you usually forget shit. It just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big
I'm
as
still
that.
Alive, right?
Just that he's spotted by a little someone named Dexter Deshawn.
because I have my other stream, I'm watching this stream also. And it's very late. So says it's might as well jerking off to a hardcore producer. Okay, that's something I heard today. This one.
First stop. Ripper Duck. And Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate.
I see.
I'm supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. The endless day.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me.
Well, let's be honest, I hope it lasts three for checking. But it probably won't, so.
Yeah, this is it. Come on, V. Find me what's fixed on dust in your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex is cooked up for us.
Looks amazing. Burrito. She's cute, eh? Aren't they?
Because I am, always.
Good, she has flat ass. You child? With the pistol? Every time I have the option, I will pet an animal.
Vicky, surprise every old ripper.
Oh, yeah. This one. Just let me check one thing. It keeps bugging out. I don't. Okay, now it's good. Yes.
It's good to see you.
Hey, what's up?
What do I owe
Victor?
Last gig. jack into a client's neurosuck. I might have gotten spiked.
Oh, that's why I see those malfunctions.
Bright lights.
Oh, kid and caboodle.
All right, kid. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Yes.
Shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean. Hit the major leagues. Need tech to conform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. Let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet?
Nope. Yes, last time I hear you.
Chair, please. Sit down. Relax.
That's not creepy at all. Sure you're not gonna kill me? I mean... You sure you know what you're doing, man?
Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got. It should be about right under the circumstances.
Oh, God.
Now jack in.
Sure.
You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.
Oh, wait. I can choose my own cyberware? That's amazing. I got a new hand? What? Sure. Oh, but these guys. No, I'm good.
Mark one, like I said. These are enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. Body will still show up as crystal clear.
Russia.
This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech too.
Is this going on?
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this.
I mean,
lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks.
Does seem safe at all.
Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play by play, though. Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Gannic hand. Could slip.
Shaky hand? Wait, what?
Lights out for a minute.
No. You had the shaky hand. No. Oh shit, that was scary as fuck. Hello? Am I alive?
I think I died, guys.
Okay, let's test this. See okay. The magic in action.
Okay, let's see. Oh shit.
You must
that's drippy as fuck.
Your vision, low contrast, witches.
Yo, your hand is very twitchy.
How's it look? Feel alright to you?
This is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful.
Scanning people with their optical fiber can provide you with a lot of useful information. Such a strong enemy might be who their crew or type weapon they use. A skilled
runner, you can see a list of quick checks which you can all. Oh, nice, good to know.
Time for the scanner.
Oh.
It'll take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's really the charm. With anything, really, the scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions.
Oh.
CPD file search. Run into any ne'er do wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well.
The real life of wanted person. The real information with wanted assigned to them is now to use. You can identify these wanted persons with your scanner since all are wanted dead or alive. The methods you use to claim your reward are entirely up to you. So basically, I can take them alive or kill them. Oh shit, hey.
Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Oh shit. That's awesome.
Shit, Victor, not bad.
That's awesome.
Say. Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now and another two in an hour.
Yes. You're the best.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, forget where you came from.
Never. Come on, I'm gonna hit the big leagues. Back to Jackie. It's your cat. Got it. Good kitty. I hear more kitties. I only see one kitty. He's my friend, I never do that.
You'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride for you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked, next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay, do my best to talk us up.
Okay. Incapitate them, no later. Yes, I know, this is true. Me. Thank you. Oh, Snoop Dogg.
Yo,
hey,
Mr.
what's
B.
up?
A pleasure.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll.
Okay.
Mind if I ask you something right off the bank?
No, go right ahead.
Live in pieces, Mr. Nobody. Die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory, smelling near like posies, without seeing your 30th.
somebody, you fizzle out into nothing. Night City don't let you choose.
Oh, but it does. See, in my line of work, I choose to be Mr. Chill. But folk who try to take advantage, well, they see the beast inside. All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Yes.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise.
Yes.
Job to grab it. Simple.
Yeah. Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
I don't know.
You ain't playing around.
Nope.
Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of things.
Yeah.
Work this out? Got a plan?
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving, man. Second, the rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Lock the shard.
Okay, that's it.
Tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing, should be back. Jump
on
the tech
car. Mm-hmm.
Got away with the gear.
Going out of Batman? Yes, I see.
Now see, Convoy was carrying the flathead.
Ooh, a box.
A little combat bot, a prototype. Body, we don't get no soccer chip, and we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited, it's a single use toy.
Single use toy.
I flat out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is,
Rainless,
I did show
for
a gen went by the name of
Rick. Gang leader, nice. Good
I
come
say
up.
When, because Rick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plane dropped his ass.
Royce
is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said conflict.
Okay, yes.
It's the prima donna.
Corpo agent, internal affairs. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip tied in her trunk. Stick up her ass ain't growing any short. So she must be
good
getting
to know, yes.
Be wise, I think how you can use that. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Send it in now.
Client, what's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out, I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, man.
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End the convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, we'll be there for it all.
Oh, sure, I know.
Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person. Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much the key.
I think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead knows it's gonna be all you.
Okay.
One more thing.
Yes.
Quiet life or blaze of glory? Later now.
Oh, I'd rather have a quiet life. And people are scared of me than in glory life. Ooh, level 3. Perform a sanctuary road with street crack. Build your street crack to make a name for yourself, Night City, and the world to explore open opportunities. Nice!
Jackster, talk to Dex.
Portito's a big deal.
Thank you.
guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us in a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. It's this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile thing.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be.
She's gone.
Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the note.
Must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Parker. We gotta see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the off-roads with my nose to the ground. Let's start a way, boy.
Just question, is Jackie like Mexican? Because he says that like orale and stuff like that, and that's, well, yeah, Mexican. Yeah, let's go. I gotta know the camera. Spring, crunch, grunt, cycle, action. I just alt, also B, smokes. Because honestly, it's wearing me out. Oh. Apply. Uh-oh. Goddamn. I have to run now. Ah, damn it. Oh no. Keep running, keep running, keep running, keep running. I'm losing the cops. I don't have to hold shift, nice. Usually you have to hold shift, but it doesn't look like it. Are they not so bad? See?
We're closed right now.
Yeah. Oh, cause yeah, it's only at 6. I have to be here. It's still, yeah, damn it. Oh, so that thing's time to kill. What can I do? Man. Beat Brad. Light up. Looks like there.
So I jump. Map is really big. It says gives yes, I know. Oh god, I have 2 perks available. Yay. So let's go. Legal high will increase damage with rifle submachine guns by 3. I know. Increases steady chances, crit chance with pistol and fall first by 2. Gunslinger, reduce reload time by bit. Because I will take them both. That's 1 and that's 2. Yes, okay. Yes, I'll go cool. Crouching tiger. Silent but deadly. Hidden dragon. Yeah. How do I spend these? I don't think I can spend these. Attributes. How do I spend the attributes? Crafting. Blocked. 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 That was a thing. Oh man, no, it was a thing. What the? Wait, sir, I have to sneeze.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
pants on? Only tequila I drink. How do you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Mind if we talk about the job? Heard you got something for me.
But not here. Come with me.
Yeah, sure.
We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here. Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
I'm good at what I do. Got a solid crew in my back, too. Never once botched a job.
You do realize I expect more of you than scraping street corner data terms. Much, much more.
I'm the best, and I know what I'm getting into. Dex was clear. The job's high risk.
By the way, you work together long? You and Dex?
Writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job.
Let's talk business.
Cut to the chase. What do you got?
That's what I know.
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. Tangling with Arisaka, making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compecchio Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
You know, he's never rolled through that neighborhood.
Damn shame. The fresh they serve is... Chef must have made a deal with the devil.
Where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arisaka.
Yorinobu Arisaka? He's in town?
Don't you read the scream sheets? The media couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arisaka Empire. Saburo Arisaka's only surviving son.
What? So Arisaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arisaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your prick perk up. Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arisaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Watch. He aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do we need to spell things out?
Fine. So no Arisaka security on the device because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
Cases.
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arisakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compecchio Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits. Jacking off to in those boxes. No. It can be a very useful tool. Good for Shepard.
Okay.
Analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, as a grasp. Exactly what you need.
So what's on the table?
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD Rec implant. Why, you object?
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help. She's a Mox, too. Besides, we go back... years. V, this is important. Judy's
sure.
Always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a Mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So, you'll be a good boy. Tread lightly. And keep that tongue on.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Shelf hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized. Only thing factory are the casings.
Model this yourself?
What do you think?
Expression translator. Fuyutsuki, right? Thought the matrices on that series were fucked up.
They were, but swapping out matrices is simple. And this was the only model that'd support additional scan.
Alright, I'm
piled your BD in.
What do you think? Will it do?
Pretty raw, but yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him. Believe me, I've dealt with worse. Should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
How about it, V? Dance. Ever taken a dip before?
Think I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Righto. Sit down. Settle in. And we'll get you going.
Alright. Let's see what's gonna happen.
Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out.
We sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Okay.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high.
Alright.
On you go.
Down! Everybody! On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money! Now! Or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
Faster, you idiot!
Real death hurts much, much more.
I'm so sure about that.
How do you know?
Got everything set up. Let's switch over to editing.
Okay.
I'll sever the link to the BD builder's sensory array. You'll be able to look around for me.
Oh, nice.
Go ahead.
Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw. Stuff the roller's cyber grouping time.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from the roller.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gong at the counter.
Everybody! On the ground! What a shadow! What a shoe in the flooring! Money!
Scanning works on peeps. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yup! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
That was informal, but deep, but informal.
Yeah, it's impressive, right? It's too bad most of the BDs we do here are only good for fun. Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No way. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid, man.
Judy. Thank you.
I said no.
They'll have my head for this.
Then you shall perish for a good cause.
But
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to
listen in on that conversation, Pete. Could be something important.
Switch. Tap. Yes. And okay. Official layer scan US database from its terminal. Sorry. English. Sorry. We'll just leave it go and see what happens. Because honestly, I'm lost this way. That in the fishbowl there, scan your Nichibu data pad while it's turned on.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. Ah, you'll like this.
Until you learn.
Manual details a special temp control container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, ship's got to stay in the freezer.
Damage it otherwise. Okay, switch on thermal layer detection in the editor. Should be easier to spot where you are known who's keeping the chip. Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Okay. Now it's got thermal. How do I go to thermal? Switch. Yes, shift.
Yes.
Now I have to find some thing. Oh yeah, that's AC, yes.
Standard model for hotels of this caliber. Tip matches that stipulated in the docs, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Tip fluctuations, risk of damage.
Okay, it's not there. If you're wondering why I'm doing the going around, it's because the thing to rewind Q is also my movement key should change. Oh, there it is. Let's scan it.
Just a fancy ass fridge.
Tim, oh, okay.
Match the guidelines. We'll find a thing here.
It's not in the fancy ass fridge. Ooh. So. Did it.
Get everything you need?
Yep, that'll do. Thanks, Judy. We got it. Later, T-Bug.
Nice work today. See you soon.
I'll wipe the cache on your data. Never
here. I'm sorry. Oof.
Put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings.
Oh, nice.
Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, know what I see looking at you? Walking, talking corpses.
Okay.
I got it all under control.
If you fuck up, they come knocking on my door. Judy, relax. It's not gonna happen. Evelyn, please. No shortcuts. You go that route, city will always win. So be careful. Of course I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit.
Okay, let's go.
Let's walk.
Okay, I'm walking.
Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
V, do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No Dex.
If I agree, there'll be hell to pay for sure.
I know. Whatever you decide, stays between us. I can offer 50%. Eddie's enough to do whatever the hell you like.
I'll be finished. Dex won't forgive a dirt move like this.
Dex isn't the only fixer in town. But my offer's the only one you'll ever get.
Let me think about it.
Mm-hmm. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good.
Good luck. Now go.
Thanks.
Need a few words.
So...
Something looking, Mr. V.
Turns out everyone's recording from Compec. He was worth our time.
T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead.
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance of that ship without that mine. Can work that.
What a there a problem?
No, whatever. I think I'm gonna leave it here. It was a great stream. I enjoyed it, so should be fine, right? Yeah. Well, see you next time, and bye.